And so we started writing some songs together, and he came up with these lyrics, and I really loved them because they're so poetic, and I'm not. So, so he let me kind of just take this song on as my own. It's called Not the One, and I hope you enjoy it.
Meaningful. Deep.